Insert the outer unit removal tool into the bays on both sides of the main unit. Take out the head unit. Unplug all the plugs on the back of the head unit. Unscrew the screws on the head unit. Disassemble the head unit. Unscrew the screws inside the head unit. Take out the CD console, taking care to unplug the cable. Remove the flat cable from the head unit PCB board. Unscrew this screw. Install the copper pillar of CarPlay in the screw hole that you just removed. Take out the CarPlay's PCB board. Connect the flat cable of the original car head unit to the CarPlay PCB board. Take out the CarPlay flat cable and connect it to the PCB board. Connect the other end of the flat cable to the head unit's PCB board. Use screws to secure CarPlay's PCB board to the copper post. Take out CarPlay's LVDS cable and thread it into the console through the small hole in the back of the console. Connect the small 4-pin plug on the CarPlay mainline to the PCB board of CarPlay. The PCB board is partially installed, and the original car head unit can be restored. Remove the baffle on the side of the cab. Unscrew the screws on the side of the bottom plate. Continue to unscrew the screws on the cab floor. Remove the bottom panel and pull the plug out from the bottom plate. The gateway of the original car is located at this location. Remove CarPlay's LVDS cable and lead it from inside the console to the cab floor. The white plug of the main wire is also led from the center console to the cab floor. Connect the 4-pin plug of the CarPlay gateway adapter cable with the 4-pin plug on the CarPlay mainline. Connect the CarPlay mainline to the original car head unit. Connect the other end of the CarPlay main line with the original car main line. Connect CarPlay's LVDS cable to the console. Connect the other end of the LVDS cable to the original vehicle video cable. Plug the back of the console back in. Unplug the original car gateway and connect it to CarPlay's gateway adapter. Connect the other end of the gateway adapter cable to the original vehicle gateway. The dialing code on the module can be changed according to the screen size of the original car, according to the dialing table on the module. Connect the CarPlay main line and video cable to the module. Connect the USB cable to the module. Modules can be placed here. CarPlay installation is complete. Restore the original car layout. enter the media interface in the original vehicle system, and select the external audio input. Long press the back button to switch the CarPlay system. View the Bluetooth name and other information on the Bluetooth interface. Turn on Bluetooth in the phone settings interface. Search for and connect to CarPlay Bluetooth. Pay attention to the pop-up message on your phone and click Pair and Allow. Click to use CarPlay, connect successfully and enjoy wireless CarPlay.
我来为您导航，和我一起出发吧。
该该受让我也尽我本分，没继续错下去。
拜拜，英姐，再见。
无论如何喝醉，无论如何
归
家，饰演你的好。
打电话给10086。
正在给10086打电话。
没电话是语音键，来电话是挂机键。这句话你要写里面。
专心一意共你温存和疑问，看你带着同志的亢奋。